I know that I'm not dressed for this as usual, but this is an emergency, okay? So, I was gonna call it a day and I was gonna be done because I did a lot of work today, and then I was having this email exchange with someone who ordered a cock rating video, and I see in just the little preview line, here you are, a range of picks, some soft, most hard, includes my lime trick. What the fuck is a lime trick? So obviously I had to stop whatever I was doing and do this immediately. So I'm just looking at all the thumbnails and I see the lime. Okay, let's go. I'm sorry, I haven't even read your full email yet. Okay. Mm-hmm. Now you shave around your balls. I don't care about this. I want to look at the lime trick. I didn't even make the paper for the rating. God, oh shit! Okay, so the lime trick is just taking a lime with the skin on it and you stick it on your dickhead. And then you pull your foreskin up around the lime. I was expecting something far more nefarious, involving cutting the lime open, maybe with some lime, like all that just sounded unpleasant. I mean, I'm not saying that this isn't cool. It's cool and it's impressive. I am relieved, if anything, and impressed, I have to say. I haven't played around with a lot of uncut penises before. But I never would have thought that there would be enough foreskin there to actually get it up and around the lime. Also, it looks like the lime is about the width of your penis already, because it kind of just looks like a really long tentacle. Your penis looks like a tentacle. This is the most tentacle-looking penis I think I've ever seen. Oh, and then, yeah, there's the look from above. So it looks like the little hole on the end of the lime could actually be the urethra. Oh god, I just had a horrific thought about sticking a sounding rod Stop. You see what I have to live with all the time? Your dick reminds me of a burrito. I mean that in a good way. Genuinely. It's all like, I mean, it looks thick. It's all like a shape. I'm like a cylinder. Oh boy, words. Okay, I have to do the different categories now. That's very impressive. I like the lime trick. If you want to show, if anyone in the future gets a new, wants to get a cock rating and show me all the various things that you can fit inside your foreskin, that would be really cool, and I would appreciate that immensely. All right. Head, balls, with a Z, thickness, length, and pubes. Alright, I'm gonna give your pubes a 2 because you keep them closely shaved, but did I say a 2? I meant a 1. I'm sorry. God, I really... Because you keep them closely shaved around the edges, but you've got a little bit of wild man hair bush going on the edges, so I appreciate that. Oh, there's another angle of the lime in your dick, I think. I think that's what it is, because there's more of a difference between the width or the girth now. It's more like that instead of just like that, so I'm going to say that must be the lime. Anyway, length, I'm giving you a 2. You look really long. There's a picture of him with his penis with the lime bent over the sink, but it's actually like bent over the rim of the sink. I'm giving you a 2 for thickness. And I'm gonna give your head a 2 too, because I just looked at that and that was hot. I'm gonna give your balls a 1. It's not bad. Good balls. 2, 4, 6, 8. And you know what? I'm giving you a +1 for the You know what? Actually, that was really great. I'm gonna give you +2 for the lime trick, which makes your cock rating a 10. Congratulations, you got a 10. Goodbye, thank you for watching. If you would like me to rate your cock, you can go to my website, fullofantasiesonline.com, and I have all the information there about the ratings and what I charge and how you can order them. Just read what it says and show me all the cool things that you can put in your penis foreskin. Please, I really want more of that. I would like a trophy wall to start a list of all the things that I've seen people put in their dicks. Their foreskins, I mean. Sounding's cool too, but I'm just saying.